Warm action. Coldwater playing host to the New Bremen Cardinals. Cavaliers' Brooke Welsh drives inside, kicks to Maura Hoying, and freshman hits the mid-range jumper. Cavs get on the board first. Defense from Coldwater now as Sarah Caney comes up with the steal, and the state cross-country champ lays it in. Coldwater increasing the lead. Hoying finds Welsh, hits the three. Coldwater wins easily, 56-31, your final.